With Camerun Peoples gone, App State is looking for a go-to running back, and they'll get that in Nate Noel. Now, he was more limited in 2022, but he still averaged 6.9 yards per carry. This is a dynamic threat out of the backfield, too, in the passing game, and with a new quarterback, he'll most likely be that go-to guy.